Global warming is an increasingly pressing problem. Industrial production processes generate waste flows containing a large quantity of CO2, a gas which contributes significantly to the greenhouse effect. The Sustainable and Supramolecular Chemistry Research Group of the Department of Inorganic and Organic Chemistry at the Universiteit Jaume I has turned to nature for inspiration, observing that plants have the ability to capture the energy of the sunlight and to turn CO2 into chemical energy and organic matter, and has developed a catalyst that is able to transform CO2 into high value-added chemical products, especially cyclic carbonate. This catalytic system allows us to create useful products from CO2 that has been diluted under low pressure and temperature conditions, as well as enantioselectively. Therefore, this catalyst can contribute to the design of a circular and sustainable economy, where an industrial waste such as CO2 can become the raw material for another industry. This patent-protected invention makes it possible to obtain high value-added products, such as cyclic carbonates, which are important industrial chemical products with many applications. Green solvents, lithium-ion batteries, paints and coatings, resins, polymeric material precursors, and polymer processing in fine chemistry. The technology developed from it can have great economic and environmental benefits.